does three verses that are so damn sugary, you can't quite believe it. It's way over the top. It's molasses. It's treacly. It's sweetness beyond sweetness. Then comes the instrumental. I'm explaining the song to him. You're never supposed to do this. And in my painting, I tried to show, after three verses, the instrumental breakdown. Then the singer is supposed to bring it home when he says, and then when I awoke, and now she's not too sweet, and it's not over the top. It's skin. It's holding. It's together in bed. It's real love and embrace. So I like that contrast.